actually joined Rotary when I was 30, so obviously that was a very long time ago.
Rotary was a lifelong ambition, something I always wanted to grow up and be worthy of a Rotary Club.
I joined the Rotary Club of Carroll Creek because after my first two visits, the energy was high, and I am a high energy person, so I just felt like it was a perfect fit.
It is my pleasure to be joining you for the Rotary Club of Carroll Creek's presentation of A Night at the Roskers.
We have tremendous energy, and if you show up on a Wednesday morning at 7:30, you'll be taken back at first because the energy just in the room is just overwhelming. And then there's just a lot of great people, good sense of humor. We're kind of irreverent. We don't take ourselves too seriously. We like to have fun, and I think we're just a little younger, a little bit more active, and have a little more energy.
Unique in so many ways, for the membership first, for the service that we do in the community, for the outreach and support that we have with many, many members, for the programs that we have internationally, and for all of the good things that Rotary International stands for.
We're actually doing something for folks in need. We're repairing a roof. We're fixing, making the grounds better. We're doing the paint. We're doing something for somebody who really needs a hand up.
When we came to Frederick, we fell in love with it. And the community accepted us right away. And again, I'm so happy to be here. You guys have taken us in, and I'm so happy. And I promise you guys, we'll do the best we can. So thank you. Thank you.
I grew up in Frederick, so I'm a native. And I love my community. I love to see it grow. I love to see it prosper. And I enjoy being able to put into the community what I've gotten out of it.
I joined the Rotary Club of Carroll Creek. They had so many people that I admired. I could follow in their footsteps, and they would tell me how to be a better attorney and a better community member. I mean, we service different communities, from the kids programs in Lincoln Elementary to, you know, working hands-on projects.
I have loved it from the beginning, and, you know, I just can't imagine not becoming, we've become a family. So many people comment on that our club especially is really an extended family. And I like that about it.
Clearly, the Rotary Club of Carroll Creek is supreme.